बार्न हेबर साइकिल, द बार्न हेबर साइकिल इज एन अप्रोच टू एनालाइज रिएक्शन एनर्जीज. इट वॉज नेम्ड आफ्टर टू जर्मन साइंटिस्ट, मैक्स बोर्न एंड फ्रिट्ज हेबर, हु डेवलप्ड इन 1919. इट वॉज ऑल्सो इंडिपेंडेंटली फॉर्मुलेटेड बाई काश्मीर फॉजन्स. द साइकिल इज कंसर्नड विथ द फॉर्मुलेशन ऑफ ए मेटल, ऑफ एन ए ग्रुप वन और ग्रुप टू एलिमेंट विथ ए हैलोजन और अदर नॉन मेटालिक एलिमेंट सच हैज ऑक्सीजन. बार्न हेबर साइकिल यूज प्राइमरली हैज ए मीन्स ऑफ कैलकुलेटिंग लैटिस एनर्जी विच कैनॉट अदरवाइज बी मेजर्ड डायरेक्टली. द लैटिस एंथैल्पी इज द एंथैल्पी चेंज इन्वॉल्व इन द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ एन आयोनिक कंपाउंड फ्रॉम गैसियस आयन्स आर समटाइम्स डिफाइंड हैज द एनर्जी टू ब्रेक द आयोनिक कंपाउंड इन टू गैसियस आयन्स. ए बार्न हेबर साइकिल अप्लाइज हिस लॉ to calculate the lattice enthalpy by comparing the standard enthalpy change of formation of the ionic compound to the enthalpy required to make gaseous ions from the elements. This latter calculation is complex. To make gaseous ions from elements, it is necessary to atomize the elements and then to ionize the atoms. If the element is normally a molecule, then we first have to consider its bond dissociation enthalpy, the energy required to remove one or more electrons to make a cation is a sum of successive ionization energy. For example, the energy needed to form He2+ is the ionization energy required to remove the first electron from He plus the ionization energy required to remove the second electron from He+. Electron affinity is defined as the amount of energy released when an electron is added to a neutral atom or molecule in the gaseous state to form a negative ion. The Born-Haber cycle applies only to fully ionic solids such as certain alkali halides. Alkali metal halides are the family of inorganic compounds with the chemical formula MX, where M is an alkali metal and X is a halogen. These compounds are the often commercially significant sources of this metal and halides. The best known of these compounds is sodium chloride table salt. Most compounds include covalent and ionic contributions to chemical bonding and to the lattice energy, which is represented by an extended Born-Haber thermodynamic cycle. The extended Born-Haber cycle can be used to estimate the polarity and the atomic charges of polar compounds. Born-Haber cycle for NaCl. The enthalpy change in the formation of an ionic lattice from the gaseous isolated sodium and chloride ions is -184.2 kilocalorie per mole. That enthalpy change which corresponds to the reaction is called the lattice energy of the ionic crystal. Na plus gas plus Cl minus gas is gives us NaCl salt. Although the lattice energy is not directly measurable, there are various ways to estimate it from theoretical considerations and some experimental values. The formation of NaCl is two ways. In the first way, NaCl formation by conjugation of the elements. In this way, the enthalpy is Q. Na solid plus half Cl to gas is gives us NaCl solid plus Q. Q is equal to negatively charged lattice energy, that is equal to 98.2 kilocalorie per mole. In the second way, NaCl formed by ionic bond by the following steps. First step, the transition from solid phase to gaseous of sodium. Na solid plus S is gives us Na gas. S is equal to sublimation heat, but is equal to 26 kilocalorie per mole. The second step, the transition of gaseous sodium to sodium ion. To form gaseous sodium to sodium ion, required to remove one electron. Na gas plus I is equal to Na plus plus electron. I is equal to ionization energy, that is equal to 117.9 kilocalorie per mole. the formation of chlorine atoms from chlorine molecule. To divide the chlorine molecule into chlorine atoms required bond discretionary power D. When apply the bond discretionary power to chlorine molecule, it divides to two chlorine atoms. To form one mole sodium chloride molecule, only one mole chlorine atom required. Hence, only D by 2 value is calculated. Cl2 gas plus D is gives us 2Cl gas. D is equal to 57.2 kilocalorie per mole. D by 2 is equal to 57.2 by 2. That is equal to 28.6 kilocalorie per mole. Half Cl2 gas plus D by 2 is gives us Cl gas. The formation of chloride ion from chlorine atom. When the element chlorine gains an electron, it formed has chloride ion and it emits some energy that called has electron affinity. Cl gas plus electron is gives us Cl minus plus E. E is equal to electron affinity, that is equal to 86.5 kilocalorie per mole. The formation of NaCl. When ions are combined to make a compound, it can release some energy, it called has lattice energy. Na plus gas plus Cl minus gas is gives us NaCl solid plus U. U is equal to lattice energy. The enthalpy change between the two above ways are written as this formula. Minus Q is equal to plus S plus I plus D by 2 minus E minus U. In this formula, the plus value indicates the absorption of energy and minus value indicates the emission of energy. Lattice energy U is equal to plus S plus I plus D by 2 plus Q minus E. Equation number 2. U is equal to 26 plus 117.9 plus 28.6 plus 98.2 minus 86.5. That is equal to 184.2 kilocalorie per mole. When the comparison of equation number 1 and 2, the lattice energy is same in each equation. See, this is Born-Haber cycle for NaCl. If you like this video, please subscribe for more videos and give value share this information with your friends.